2 years.
Bro, why is there just tits on my screen right now, bro? But Black Crow's die is a fiver, not 400. Wait, dude, what are you on about, Black Crow? What is that? What is Black Crow's die? What is that? What is that shit? I've never heard of such thing. While I was queuing up to get my mum's purse, there was this Donnie and a girl that I talked to in there. And she goes to him, I'm seeing you in the past 2 days. You're going to come here more often. And he goes, only because you're lucky, you'll be able to see me. When he left, we both start pissing us up. What? Whilst I was queuing up to get my mum's purse in there, there was this Donnie and the girl that I talked to in there. She goes to him, I've seen you the past 2 days. You got to come in here more often. And he goes, only if you're lucky. You'll be able to see me when he left. We both just stopped. I don't get that, bro. I'm lost. Primark black jeans stay black for it. Why? You got a pick hole? Yeah, Tom, I'm lost, bro. I'm lost. He said to the girl, she'll be lucky. You speak to the girl that works in there. Okay. Yeah. Jill, are you lost as well? Because I'm lost. I'm not going to lie. I'm lost. I hope I'm not the only... I think Jew's lost as well. So that's not a me problem. That's your lost as well? Yeah, that's a Tom problem. Right, Tom, explain. So you speak to the girl in there. Okay. What's good, Ollie? What's good, bro? And she was serving his butters, guy. And she said to him, I've seen you the past 2 days. Are you gonna come in here more often? Ollie, thank you so much for the 100 bidders, baby. Legend. Much love for that. What's good, 98? So she said to the butters guy, you've seen him the past 2 days, are you gonna come in here more often? Right? Aye, I got that. But what's funny about that? How you doing now? You're preparing yourself for the holiday, mate? Bro, I'm going to be so bored next week. I'm not going to lie. Izzy's going on holiday, bro. I'm going to be so fucking bored. Honestly, I don't like being by myself. I actually don't like it. I'm going to be depressed for a week. I'm telling you right now. We're trying to decipher fucking Tom's message. Yeah, bro. Good to go. Week on Friday. Can't wait for the break. Wait. I thought... Who the fuck just did that then? And he replies with, because you're lucky and cute, you'll be able to see me. Wait. Okay. And he replies with, because you're lucky and cute, you'll be able to see me again. Oh, okay. So, an ugly guy tried chatting up the girl there that you speak to. And you just started pissing yourself. I know who that is. I know who that is.
Thanks for supporting us.
Cole, listen to me, bro. Listen to me. Izzy has been to Ibiza for 10 days with her best friend, right? And she is fucking you, Ollie, bro. And she's going away next week with her best friend again, bro. We haven't been on one holiday. But, Cole, to be fair, they was booked before we even got together. So when he left, we both started laughing because I speak to her in it. Okay. It's just the guy's a little bit... You've just made the guy awkward, bro. Bro, Cole, I'm second best in her life, bro. Actually, Cole, if you want to go fucking anywhere, Shagaloof, Shagbifa, I'm down. Finally put my first skin on Valve. Wait, what did you get? RGX Phantom? That's not bad. I have that, Naya. It's pretty nice, to be fair. It's not bad. You've started your addiction now, Naya, bro. You're going to be spending left, right, center. What's good, K1? Yeah, Cole, that's what she tries to say, but I swear one of it was but when she was talking to me, but we'll ignore that, man. Yo, Cole, when are we going to holiday, bro? Should we go next week? Yo, what's good, Harry? Plot twist, the guy's actually her type, and she wanted him to come in more often. Drew. Now, the plot twist is, right, that when Tom left, the guy walked back in, and then they started taking the piss out of Tom. That's the plot twist right there. You going Magri in June, Harry? What, we're like a bunch of your... Well, you're not going to go by yourself, are you, mate? A bunch of your mates and shit? What, the same people that you went to the festival with? Was hanging out with so many friends now back home? Hey, let's go, K1. Good shit, bro. K1, I'm actually happy for you, bro, that you actually have friends. And I hope you're not lying this time. I hope you genuinely have friends, bro. Cole, do you want to... Do you have much spare time? Because I know you work and shit, bro. Do you want to get... Should we get over the next week? Should we get Dying Light 2 and fucking rock that out? Or what do you want? Or like, how busy are you? Because I know that you're busy, bro. I have 2 weeks in December, but World Cup, mate. Going nowhere but pub. You fucking weirdo. Well, not weirdo, but, yeah. Hen, yeah, it literally just popped up, bro. Legend, much love for that, bro. Yeah, it was sad. Legend, I'm on it now, literally now. What, you're already playing it? Wait, Cole, you're telling me the game that we play co-op together, you're playing it by yourself right now? I swear to God, if you're playing it by yourself right now, I'm gonna... I've been playing it with Gorny because you didn't hop on when it first came. No, that's cool, innit? That's cool. Don't ever come into my stream ever again. Don't ever come into my stream ever again. Bro, he's not wanted here now. He's not wanted here with his big ass fucking name. Isaac, you are a fucking little kid, bro. They are like, you're not a little kid now because you're going uni and shit. Oh, feels weird. Feels weird. When's Call of Duty at? Is Call of Duty is out in like a couple of weeks, right? Finally get off this shit game, bro. Satchel out. Satchel out. Is my son... No. Might reinstall Valorant. Why, what you been... You've just been playing Fortnite, innit? Lewis, have you been enjoying my YouTube comments? I love them, Tom. Whenever I see you comment, bro, I just know it's going to be an amazing comment. Dwayne's already got it, Tom, because he sent me a message saying, bro, Thomas sent me beer meals. I was like, yeah, I know he told me. Modern Warfare 2019 was the best COD in years. I never really gave it that much of a chance. I'm not going to lie. Never really gave it that much. Nobody actually wants to play with me. Call of Duty will be more finished than Pinaldo on release. Warzone was good on his day. No, you told him and it comes the 14th. Yeah, he's going to have a fat feast. I swear you got him dessert as well, right? Oh, fuck it. Let's just go, boys. I don't care. Who is Isaac Marchet? Fuck Isaac. You beat the side in the comp game. What pin line? Did you come against him? Pin, what rank are you now? Yeah. Pin is in mode 2. Jeez. Wait, what's this side then? Oh, I'm a one. Yeah, I got. Fuck that. Sway pin was ass. No, pin's not bad. Pin has good aim. Bro, everyone's immo, man. I'm just hard stuck fucking Ascendant 1, bro. Everyone's immo, bro. I will never get out of this rank.
Match found.
Bro, I hate Pearl. I hate Pearl. Who was a kid who used to play Fortnite? We all played Fortnite. The fuck? Who didn't play Fortnite? Man, I miss Fortnite, bro. Fortnite back in the day. Oh my god. Yoru, Reyna, KO. Yo, sick. Yeah. Good shit, boys. Yeah. Nice team, man. Nice team. Right. Oh, you're on about Clayton, the little kid that was insane? Bro, what is this? Why do I have a Yoru Reyna? Okay. You're so glad Fortnite died? I'm not. Why? Like, gaming was so good back in, like, the fucking fresh Fortnite days. It actually was. Like, now that Fortnite is fucking dead, bro. Like, gaming is just dead. Like, unless you got a squad on a game right now, they're dead. Yoru's actually good. Can't lie. Yeah, Pim, but Yoru, Reyna, and Raze. Oh, my God. Fortnite woke up. Oh, my God. Yeah, we're attacking, bro. We have to win. Like, if we don't win, attack, we're fucked. We got nothing for trips behind us either, so we could get flanked 24/7. Yeah, no, they really did, Isaac. You know, if Fortnite did yearly World Cups, the game would not be dead. I'm telling you right now. If Fortnite did yearly World Cups and the competitions was, you know, good casters and shit and like actual good tournament base, like every other game structure right now. It's like they all have good tournaments, yearly tournaments, like the VCT, Valorant, you got the Rocket League every year, you got the CSGO Major. If Fortnite actually did the fucking World Cup tournaments every single fucking year and qualifications to get into it, bro, that game would not be dead. That game would not be dead. Fortnite would not be dead. And if Fortnite even bring out another World Cup, they could probably revive it, to be fair.
No.
Harry, Fortnite, you can't even wait. Fortnite, you can't even wait.
I got a triple swing. Heavy heal, Yoru.
One dead.
Chamber was here too.
For you.
Yeah.
Reloading.
Two guys here. Fate
here. Last player standing.
Behind you.
Right, so on attack, all our duelists didn't get a kill. Welcome to Valorant. Welcome to fucking Valorant, bro. We have three duelists because they want to be duelists because they're cracked at the game and they didn't get
together,
one kill.
We will bury them.
Welcome to Valorant, dude. Yeah, what's good, Scooby? Fucking hate this game.
There.
Games like Rocket League are older than Fortnite still popping. But look at CSGO. Look at CSGO. So many, like Fortnite's not dying because it's old. Fortnite's not old, bro. Fortnite is not old. Look at CSGO. Look at Rocket League. Valorant is, what, 1 year after Fortnite? I'm pretty sure. Not old. Fortnite is dying because they're fucking stupid, bro. So dumb.
zombie.
Wait, really, Pen? Pen, it actually bangs, bro. I got more in the kitchen. Oh, I can't wait. I got a mango chutney chicken wraps or some shit. Oh, it looks so good. Harry, it's actually nice, isn't it? What do you think to it? I think me and Izzy are gonna keep it on. I was actually really surprised at how good it was. I'm good, Scooby. What you been up to, dude? Lewis, you know the first version of Rocket League came out. Well, then again, like, Isaac, Rocket League was a thing when even I was on Xbox, so I'm not surprised.
Here. Just play team.
Guess the name?
I know.
Carball.
Good job, Yoda.
Carball. It was good, but my mother made a couple of changes to the food. Like, what the fuck is butternut squash? Oh, yeah. No, yeah, Harry did the same as well. I mean, Izzy did the same as well.
Bye-bye.
I'm bye.
You know what I'm saying? So, like, you have to do exactly what they say. You can change it up. Supersonic acrobatic rocket powered battle. How the fuck did that game ever get successful? How the fuck
time to jump.
Did people who thought that was a good name idea for a game make a successful game?
It's world.
What do you mean it flows well? Yo, Naye, are you down to play some supersonic acrobatic Rocket League power battle cock game, bro? No, like, what the fuck? What is that shit?
Hold on.
One enemy remaining. Side, nice. What is that shit, bro? Anyone ever said to me they're playing that game, fuck off. That game seems like I'm gonna have to like read a couple fucking uni books before I play. In 2008 on PS4. Wait, it's actually mad that PS4 was 2008, bro.
Nope.
They'll be dead in 5 seconds.
No.
I can drop.
I can buy for you. What do you want?
Can I get a drop?
Thank you.
There.
Was akin to a god. Aye, my duelists are, you know, apart from Raze, they're not doing too bad. I'm not paying attention, but I'll be the little bomb bitch. I'm not even hearing what they said.
Me and Samson.
Because I'm gonna ult, follow me.
Op is on B. Just go A now.
Art.
Viper smoke.
Have I even shot someone with the Vandal yet, boys?
Switch you.
Enemy spotted. Back soon. Fake teleport.
Chamber at north.
Light planted.
Well done.
One is art.
One enemy remaining.
That's what I'm fucking talking about, boys. First kill with the Vandal. Right, I'm gonna fuck the first of this week's HelloFresh guy. Oh my god, Joe, what was supposed to be good looking? What? Bro, I've still got alcohol in my system from Saturday night, man. Fuck.
Funds to spare.
Dude, you enjoy the HelloFresh guy. I mean, Mio. You enjoy that.
Spike is here.
Baby girl, what's your name? Let me give it to you. Let me buy you a drink.
Rena pushes.
Yeah, Harry, you know how I went to take Izzy, to go out with her sisters. I didn't realize I was also going out and I got fucked.
I have the spike.
Baby girl. Shut up, Isaac. How much did you get per HelloFresh bought with your code? That doesn't matter. How much does your parents make?
Cutting through.
Hey. Baby girl. I don't like when you got a free side. I don't like when people plant it that close because you can't see it from the ledge. You get like $125, but you're completely wrong, so you have no clue what the fuck you're talking about. Just buy them for 20 and you get 100 profit.
That's
no, you, that won't. Bro, if I bought all the boxes, they will see that I'm buying them all and they will cancel. That won't be allowed. You can't just get a sponsorship, bro, and just do it yourself. That would not work. Your friend did it? Well, I think your friend's lying, because that's not how much you get paid. So, I don't know. Is it sponsored through Twitch? No, it's not. It's through Stream Elements.
Take everything.
Infinite money glitch. Imagine. What's good, David? I don't know if you got some hours on. Spot knows. Careful here. There's no way I'd even do that, bro. There's no way I could, like, get a sponsor and then imagine, like, buying all 50 boxes just for me. All to the same address and everything. Mad. SMH wants something. Chicken is so sweet. Chicken is beautiful. How you doing today, David? You're good? I threw up from alcohol, and then I got zoots, which made me throw up even more and passed out my friend's server. Yeah, that's a good night, bro. You had a good night. I threw up as well, and like, fucking Izzy's floor was laminate, so it just splashed back in my face. It was horrible, bro. It was fucking disgusting. What you been up to, David, bro?
I will hold on
there. Yeah, Harry, you know when I throw up, I can't, like, it's just coming out wherever it is. I can't, like, hold it. Here. Fine, buddy, I have to fight. Where did you go to this house party? Prepare for hellfire.
Reloading.
Baby, wait,
I'm stuck in the top.
Wow, I fucking shot over his head. Oh, Harry, what? You can sense it because your mouth gets watery? What the fuck? You got like a pre-fucking warning sick detector. What? I wish I had that, bro. Harry, all that happens with me is like 4 seconds before I throw up, my belly goes and then it's just coming. There's no stopping it, bro. There's no stopping it.
You will not kill my ally.
You just get loads of spit. Oh shit, I don't get nothing like that. It just comes.
Go A and swarm.
Even with numbers, anything can still happen. Remember that.
Go A and go slow. I'm not even paying attention to this game, I'm not gonna lie. We're winning, but we need to dominate on attack. Come on, boys. Come on. Oh, full phantom team.
Here. Stay quiet.
On that.
Where's that fade ball? What is this wall, bro?
I'm double.
No one's checked behind, bro.
Two here.
Can you heal me?
I'm just here.
Where am I healing, bro?
Healing.
Decoy. Baby girl, what's your name? Let's go, Kurtz. Why do you need a sub on your ult?
They're saving up. They're gonna save. Reloading. Red Race, don't let them save.
One enemy remaining.
Nice.
Where's Brimmy? What's good of mine? What's good, QA? How you doing, bro? Because I want to. I have Amazon Prime with your ult. Why? What's even your ult account, Kurt?
We are fighters.
Just been doing school, David, and how's school going for you, mate? Oh, Brimstone's left. That's what I like to see, you know what? Bless me today, Valorant. Just let me just win. Let me just have a good day. I win. Maybe get Ascendant too. I don't know, man.
Wait for my flash.
You want to play? Let's
treat
play.
Me, Valorant.
Wait. Let me take
it. Maybe a bitch.
Wait. Are you sure you want to go into chamber? Okay. Yeah. Wait, I can rate her. Wait. I can rate her.
I was gonna say, if no one killed, I was gonna be pissed.
Open. I'm gonna watch behind.
One enemy remaining.
So mid, right?
Shuffle ult. Where is he?
What in the fuck? Why? Why in spawn?
What's happening?
Bro, what's going on?
What the fuck was happening on the map?
The fuck was that?
Big fight.
What do you need?
Baby girl, what's your name? Alright.
Need alone.
How's the YouTube doing, boys?
Let's have a nice request.
Can I get a drop?
Thanks.
I actually deserve a free win, I'm not gonna lie. I deserve this free win.
Embarrassing.
Harry, you playing any today or nah? What happens, you should watch the Valve. Wait, when is that, Isaac?
Come back.
Spike down A.
You can only play up.
Still in sight. I have the spike.
He can't even play up, he sucks.
Oh, that Brims came back. Wait, Isaac, I'm down to do a viewing party of the grand finals. I'm down to watch that. Yeah.
Here.
Isn't it? Oh, it's not even today.
Reloading.
I have one flash.
Two guys back.
Last player standing.
Okay.
Spike down A. I have to spike A.
Oh.
What the fuck, bro?
You guessing it'll be quite long? What the final?
Let them try to get through me.
We all just wanted to peek him, fuck it. Dude, that would be sick though, Isaac. Wait, so they're doing I swear the VCT's been on for time. Like, why is the final so long? Like,
can we get mid control?
End of this week.
Oh.
Yes.
Art.
That's
cutting through.
I'm watching here.
My eyes are so
bad.
You fat head, bro. No way. They're doing playing elimination. Yeah, but I swear they was doing the VCT.
Art.
I'm so confused. Like, how big is it? How many fucking teams playing the VCT? Yo, this is bad, bro.
Spike down A.
The fact that we're not 8-4 in them. Maybe 7-5. If we 6-6, we're going to lose this. You know how I said I deserve a free win? Yeah, I shouldn't have said that. Fine. Lewis, you should see them. They have like 5 cups of energy drinks each. Fucking hell. What the pros do? Maybe that's what I'm doing wrong, bro. Maybe I need to be hooked up on fucking energy drinks. Maybe I just need to be cracked. Imagine bottom fragging a VCT. Who's gonna care if they bottom frag? They're pros. Pros don't give a fuck about bottom fragging. That's not... Frags don't matter.
30 seconds left.
On the desk next to them? What, I just have bare energy drinks? No, it doesn't, Harry. What, bottom fragging?
What?
Harry, you know when you're an entry fragger, bro? You know when you're an entry fragger duelist, your job isn't to get kills, right? Your job is to get on site. Like, yeah, yeah, they do get kills because they're normally the best players, but the job is just to get on site.
Wait. Viper, return the defense. Need a drop. Return it, buy me the op, and I'll buy you a
Yeah, gun. Well, Pin, if you have zero kills, then yeah, you got a bit of a problem, mate. You got a bit of a problem if you got zero kills, bro.
Wait.
No.
I'll handle this.
Bro, boy.
Well done.
We're on the right.
Whatever.
Last player standing. Hello.
Spike down A.
Bro, free duelists, and this is how it goes.
Done.
Well, yeah, Harry. Valorant and CS:GO is so different.
Switching sides.
Just so you know, this chamber fucking sucks, and he's gonna do nothing for defense. He's so bad.
I thought you couldn't talk.
Mute me, bro.
Everyone, Juto has gone 10 seconds. Yeah, you know what, Isaac? Yeah. I don't actually watch too many pros play. No, because Harry. No, Harry, they don't need Juto in the end game because when they use their util, that's their play. They have planned plays.
Forward.
Talk to who, bro? Who do I need to talk to?
BBB.
Travelers. Oh, to order.
Smoked B.
This Rainer, why?
Get fired.
Nice. Bomb buddy out. Grenade!
Spike planted.
Is it definitely
one enemy remaining?
Holy shit.
Reloading.
Good job, yeah.
Reloading. All five of them didn't see me.
Sky flashes only go out for intel, yeah.
I think they go double doors.
You don't pop up on my following page no more? Wait, what do you mean?
Yeah, but.
What, like Rain on the sidebar, Kyle?
The bait.
Yeah. To be fair, I don't know whatever happened with my Twitch. Like on Twitch, you aren't there. Yeah, I don't know what happened with my Twitch, but like I had to message him like a year ago, right?
What?
I don't know, Isaac, do you remember or any mods remember? But all of a sudden, my notey just stopped going out. When my notey went out, right, my views would go straight up to 80. And then all of a sudden, one day, boom. I'd only get 20-30 from a notey. And then ever since that point,
I just stopped
getting views.
I literally...
Put down your roll, please, Viper.
I never show up about it before because it was my fucking career, but of course... Wow. Of course I'm not going to fucking show up about it.
Nice.
Remember when I told you to change your notey to that WD menu? And then you hit... Yeah, true. But it was so weird how that happened. All of a sudden, boom. No notice went out or anything. Like, some people got notice, but whatever.
Yeah, I'm getting rushed by three sides.
Yeah, I just threw this round, bro. I was too distracted. Hopefully they win it, but fuck. I really just threw this round.
One enemy remaining.
Oh, thank God. Thank fucking God. Fake teleport.
She's going back mid.
Baby girl, what's your name? There's no notice. It's whatever. I've given up with like Twitch, bro. Well, not giving up with Twitch, but like for like growing. I really couldn't give a fuck.
30 seconds left.
I trade you.
Do you know how much pros make? No, I don't. Well, Harry, how much do they make? I've never seen like a pro contract, really. I have no clue what they make.
He's gonna plant A.
10 seconds left.
Yeah, he's planting. Don't line up with me, okay?
Yeah, I think it's backside. Yeah, it needs to be backside.
So it's got like low end pros who play for a shit team make 30-50k.
A month? Yeah.
Player standing. Clutch. How are three people doing?
Stay alive. I want their life.
Do you not touch,
yours.
Bro?
I'm not.
How much damage did you deal on her?
Zero. I was one shot.
Damn, Daniel. To be fair, through that round by dying first, but whatever. Baby girl, That's mental though, 30-50k a month.
I'll push somewhere. Come mid with me.
That's mad.
Oh. All five on
that
B.
Can't be low end pros.
Do you have your orb?
Oh my god, they rush. What?
Piper, do you have your orb?
Yes, orb. Piper, what?
Spike planted.
Careful, camera.
Last player standing.
Oh! I hate this map. The thing with this map, right? I don't mind this map. I'm just always lose this map. I don't know why. I obviously just play this map so fucking wrong.
I'm gonna save for the alt.
To be fair, CSGO has really big prize
pools.
Go
on beside. I'm gonna hold the shorty.
Good. So you know like CSGO, you know when they win the prize, obviously the org gets that, right? And then the players are on contract. How?
Free here.
Just get me off this game, bro. I'm so bored with this. Nico probably gets like 100k a month. What is that CSGO GoPro? Nice. Wait, 10-20% of what though, Harry?
Last player
of their
standing.
Earnings total or earnings through tournaments? Is that it? No. You must be wrong there then. If orgs take 10-20% of the fucking prize money, but then their players are being paid 50 to 100k a month. How are they making money, bro? How are they making money?
If there are five, go.
Salaries for a trade depend on results. I suppose sponsors and shit.
I'm saving.
Buying.
That's mental. Meanwhile, in the Valorant scene, pros are getting paid a couple grand.
Post me on A.
We go.
So they can trade me. If I die.
I've heard of him, Isaac. I can't play this, bro. I can't play this. I've given up with this game. He set up his own esports org called Moist Esports. Ooh. Somehow I'd be a part of. Moist.
Last player standing.
Move in after I strike. That's when they're weak.
What What the fuck? Yeah, GG's. You know how I said this was a free one? Yeah, GG's, man. GG's. Fuck this game. Baby girl, what's your name?
The hunt begins!